Remember what Bilbo used to say? It's a dangerous business, Frodo.
Going out your door, you step onto the road, and if you don't keep your feet, there's no knowing where you might be swept off to.
Then I know what I must do. It's just... I'm afraid to do it.
He is gathering all evil to him. Very soon he will have summoned an army great enough to launch an assault upon Middle-earth.
Hello!
Let the Ringbearer decide.
Then do I trust?
You must trust yourself. Trust your own strength.
You can go no further.
I will find the ring. And kill the one who carries it.
Frodo.
I will take the ring to Mordor.
You frightened? What happened to her?
Yes.
She died.
If you ask it of me, I will give you the one ring. Really?
All right. We put it away. We keep it hidden. We never speak of it again. No one knows it's here, do they?
Do they, Gandalf?
Far-off tales and children's stories, that's all that is. You're beginning to sound like that old Bilbo Baggins.
Sam, we're still in the Shire. What could possibly happen?
Secret now that only fire can tell.
Frodo?
I have to leave the Shire. Sam and I must get debris.
I can avoid being seen if I wish. To disappear entirely, that is a rare gift.
We wish to stay at the inn. Our business is our own.
He's over there. Frodo Baggins. He's my second cousin.
Once removed on his mother's side.
His life force is bound to me, and the ring survived. Sauron needs only this ring to cover all the lands of a second darkness.
If you want him, come and claim him.
Sam. Not this time.
Stay away! Can you protect me from yourself?
Would you destroy it?
I would have gone with you to the end. Into the very fires of Mordor.
I know. Look after the others. Especially Sam. You will not understand.
I wish the ring had never come to me. I wish none of this had happened.
So do all who live to see such times, but that is not for them to decide. All you have to decide is what to do with the time that is given to you.
Frodo's fate is no longer in our hands.
I know why you seek solitude. You suffer, I see it day by day. I'm sure you do not suffer needlessly. There are other ways, Frodo. Other paths that we might take.